When the mill shut down due to bankruptcy, the possibility of the mill freezing was definitely there. The Ministry of Environment stepped in and declared an emergency and kept the workers in place and the boilers operating to prevent the mill from freezing and the release of dangerous chemicals.
This is something we'd never encountered before, the idea that there was a potential spill coming, that there was a potential public health issue. So very quickly, staff and everyone got together and started putting our brains together, trying to figure out, well, how are we gonna, as a collective, put together a response to this?
Well, the Ministry of Environment certainly was a major player in this whole project, and they worked closely with the municipality and with the Ministry of Forests. So it was a collaboration of those ministries to make sure that things didn't get out of hand, didn't get worse.
Immediately, the mill had to be secured, and workers kept on staff. Ministry of Finance was involved because expenditures were being made by the province on a private asset. Our office, because we were present here in Mackenzie, became a little bit of a coordination shop. And then there was an entire social aspect of trying to support workers during the layoff.
One of the big things was the job opportunities money that we received, over $2.5 million. And that allowed the community workers who had been laid off to continue to work, keep up their skill set, and be able to remain in the community.
About a year and a half after we've stepped in, the first line of pulp was run through the mill again after being down for about a year.
It was really fortunate, I think, for the community that all of the number of ministries that were involved, the community that was involved, the municipality that was involved, that we all worked together to pull it back into something that would be workable again.
The real success, of course, was we got a mill back up and running, and there's hundreds of people working, and a huge economic benefit for the community, the region, and the province. The community got through it and knows that they can get through that type of thing, and it's a stronger, better community because of it.